Yes, I am a skeptic. My crew obviously is not, and it's interesting to see and to look into something like this and to try to get an understanding of it. But I can honestly tell you that from what I'm seeing now, although I personally haven't seen it, it's interesting to see other people's views on this and to get an understanding.
Well, we value your opinion because we always want skeptics to come in, take a look at some of our evidence, give us their own opinion.
Right.
You know, give us what they see that we may be missing.
All right, well, we're about to show Paul right now is the Shadow Man clip from the Rumsfield House Part 3. And this is where I'm in the bathroom to Mrs. Rumfield's house, and I'm staring out the window, and the next thing I know, there's something looking back at me. I go to outside to investigate what it is, and we find nothing out there whatsoever. So now we're going to show Paul this, get his opinion on it, his take on it, and see what he has to say.
Let's see what's going on here. Is I'm down in the bathroom, Steve's up in the attic, and we have a camera. We have three cameras stationed in this in this bathroom here, and there's one right here where you can see where he's looking at me, and then another camera here, and another camera behind me. Where we happen to catch this thing is actually when we're got the camera pointing right into the mirror, because you can see here we're not on the mirror part.
Right.
Well, holy shit.
See it move? It looked like it was doing this, and then...
Right.
Like, it was like peeking around the corner.
Yeah, exactly.
Watching what you were doing, then when you moved...
Yeah, so finally when my eyes focused in on what I was seeing in front of me, it saw me looking at it, and it took off.
Yeah. You spooked it. Actually, it worked both ways.
Yeah.
Then with that shadow being there, whoever it was or whatever it was, moved very, very quickly to get the heck out of there.
We'll rewind that one more time. All right, as you can see here, you can see me, and I'm moving, and that thing's not moving. And then I finally see it, and it takes off. Now, when I come running outside, you're going to see me, right? You're going to see me. You're going to see all my details in my face.
Yeah, I see your face. I can see your arm here. Of course, your flashlight.
Right. You can see the colors in me, but you could not see anything.
No, that was. It was nothing. It was just an outline. That's all it was. Okay, it's there. It is right there. I can see it.
And it takes off.
It hunkered. It did that and then ran.
Yes, it did.
I mean, it wasn't just...
Even look at it. You can see the outline there, and it's...
So it looks kind of like a female to me. It looks like a woman wearing a thick wig. That's kind of what I'm.
Well, see, one of my theories on it is maybe it was a peeping Tom. But see, we've also had numerous accounts where people are seeing this thing outside their houses along the edge line in these woods. But they're seeing this thing in the woods.
This exact same thing.
Where their houses are. Their houses are right up against the woods, and they're seeing this thing. But then again, you know, there's part of me that says it's possible it could be a peeping Tom.
True. That was a little bit different, though. If that was a peeping Tom, that was a transparent peeping Tom.
That's true. Because you can almost see through it there.
I mean, it was just like, boom.
Right, exactly. All right, so any other final thoughts there?
I believe you have something rather credible there, a little eerie.
Right.
It's got me thinking, you know, I'm glad I wasn't standing there.
Well, I'll tell you what, it scared the mess out of me when I first saw it. But I was also, you know, very intrigued to get out there as quick as possible to see what it is.
Oh, absolutely.
You know?
Absolutely. Like I said, I mean, you can see an outline here. You can see it's looking at you right now.
But you can see where I'm looking that way, and all of a sudden I'm looking this way, and there's something right there.
Right. Right. Appreciate being here on behalf of the SGPA team. Check us out on www.sgpaonline.com.
Thank you so much for visiting us.
No problem.
Seeing the PIT crew, and everybody please check out www.monstervisiontv.com.
Thank you.